Is it truly impossible to have a great off-road suspension that works just as well on-road? Not at all. Toyota's Kinetic Dynamic Suspension System, or KDSS, is specifically designed to offer the best of both worlds. Like how Toyota's similar X-Rea system helps ensure sporty on-road manners without sacrificing off-road capability, KDSS helps deliver enormous off-road capability without sacrificing everyday drivability. Here's how. Modern vehicles rely on stabilizer bars to help control body roll when cornering. Body roll can greatly affect driving stability, and controlling it is particularly important in taller vehicles like SUVs. The flip side is, these bars limit the wheel's range of vertical motion or articulation, which is definitely something you want a lot of during serious off-roading. KDSS solves this by attaching hydraulic cylinders to the front and rear stabilizer bars, and then connecting those cylinders to each other with two-way piping. This way, both stabilizer bars can now be controlled electronically through this hydraulic circuit. So now, when driving off-road, the pistons in the cylinders are free to move, sending fluid between front and rear, effectively unlocking the stabilizer bars. When one cylinder is compressed, the other one expands, and vice versa, providing a suspension stroke with significantly more range to help tackle rough terrain. Meanwhile, when driving on-road, both cylinders become fixed, locking the stabilizer bars so they simply twist like normal, providing resistance that helps reduce body roll. Plus, KDSS is fully automatic, adjusting to changing road and terrain conditions in real time, which helps to keep the vehicle stable and secure. That means drivers can enjoy exceptional off-road control, as well as on-road stability, all on demand.